I'm here in front of a 90-minute door with a small vision light, and although it is not an interesting application, it is a frequently occurring application, and you should know the whys and wherefores for how we do this. So, as you may well know, as soon as you have a stair shaft condition that joins more than four stories, what you end up with is a two-hour wall condition and a 90-minute door. So, in that door, you can put 100 square inches of this kind of glass. This happens to be a Firelight NT application. And if you use any more than 100 square inches, you have to use a different resistive product called Pyrostop. So the item that's really worth mentioning for this application is not the small light of glass in the door. It's the fact that though this is a 90-minute door, anything that is adjacent to that door is going to be two-hour wall construction. So here, of course, it is an opaque wall, it's made of drywall, but if it were glass, it would still need to be 2 hours and a fire-rated wall. There's no such animal as an interior 90-minute sidelight condition. While this is not a terribly interesting or compelling application, it is one that we see all the time. And the fact is that architects and contractors and customers really might not know the difference between 90 and 120-minute glass, what you can do with it and where it goes, but it's still something we see all the time, and it's worth knowing what goes where.